if your RV fridge isn't working.
One of the most common issues is a bad thermistor. That's this right here. And some, it'll be in a white clip over on this side.
Essentially, it tells your fridge what temperature it is.
Super easy to replace. You just have to disconnect that and those two little connections right there. Make sure you put it back in the correct spot. Every model fridge has a certain spot where it needs to go.
Follow along for all your RV needs.